And here we go with this 3-on-3 tag team matchup.
Oh, man. Six competitors all competing for one common goal.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
Well, regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
What does Sasha need to do to win here? She needs to make sure she's in the wrong part of town, if you know what I mean. How do you prevent something like that from happening?
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent and the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Oh, man. We could be witnessing history.
Yeah.
At this point, we have six of WWE's most iconic entities in there.
Yeah, it's going to watch out my interest in.
Talk about planning your opponent. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. She's on the defensive now, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hold her own here tonight.
Slingshot.
Schon die Tar hochnehmen.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
That came out of left field.
What do you think Sasha Banks needs to do to get back into this battle? We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
Look at her. You can actually see her confidence level starting to wane.
Don't be surprised if she shows us something a little bold here, Cole. She's never been afraid of putting it all on the line.
Never. That neck breaker certainly changes the complexion of this one.
Führung ist total für einen Eimer. Ganz, ganz schlimm.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Sasha Banks looks like she's really.
Elita kann also einen Powerbomb. Schön. Mal sehen, was das hier gewinnt. Ach, du bist ein Fail. Jawohl! Dann eliminieren wir mal Sasha Banks. Ach. Der Schiri wurde ausgenommen. Welches Solita? Ja, bin ich schon. Okay. Was im Ring? Okay. Nein.
Was geht hier ab?
Und, nein.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. So damaging. Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be.
Alexa Bliss bleibt einfach da oben stehen.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, here we go. Lita looking to fly.
She's comfortable up there.
Und Splash nach draußen.
Ropes. And that's a good thing.
Komm schon.
That's a first. What a move.
Definitely set the tone for the evening. Sollte dann wohl mal pinnen.
Sasha Banks night comes to an end.
The boss has been fired. And the hit can't take many more shots like that one.
Und die Dame ist raus. Na komm.
That's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent. Yeah, and that's a message you don't receive. Oh, at this point, Cole, it's got to be getting hard to breathe. That chest is taking quite a beating. They're gasping for air.
She's starting to take a beating. This one is far from over,
and she knows that. Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Is Becky from...
Ohnung. She can't work her way out of. Slams down with a big leg drop. Oh man, that's almost all your weight falling on him.
Aber schön ins Leere geschlagen. Nein, 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 nicht mit mir. Der Wolf ist schon wieder down.
How can she get out of this mess? I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
It's wrong.
Looks like we're about to see exactly how tough she is.
Oh, she's not afraid to dial it up a notch if she has to, Cole. And it's exact.
She can end it here. Yes, sir. Becky Lynch with the offense.
She's not in very good shape at all right now.
This six-man match may have taken it all out of her.
Look at her boggle. It's like she's afraid of keeping the action inside the ring. I don't
know.
Good point, John. And on top of that, I'm a little concerned at how much time she spent outside the ring during this match.
Niederschlagen.
Becky Lynch on the offensive. Look at this, Cole.
Nein.
Submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh no! Hard shot and a nasty landing. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, der ging da mal ins Nichts.
Emma is locked up.
In bad shape. Ding, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Emma's driven to the mat. You're right, she's reeling now, Cole.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
Oh man,
Emma gets absolutely flattened.
Yeah, that'll leave you wondering where you are. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. What an all-star ensemble.
Emma muss aber auch einstecken. Und Naomi ist auch mal im Ring.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Well, I can't look. Some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. And will this be it?
It may be. You know what's wrong with her, Michael? Nothing.
She's on the defensive now. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
A spectacular maneuver.
Oh, this Becky Lynch is so talented.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Wir haben schon ein 5-Star Match, nicht schlecht. Und Tap Out. Komm, Alexa. Jo.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Nicht mit mir.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest.
Oder ein schöner Bug. Wenn man nicht rausgehen kann.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
Paying extra attention to the neck now.
Das ist schon mal mega geil. Mega verpackt. Mich doch, alles klar. Warum kein DQ? Jetzt geht's so weg. Aha.
Seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Okay.
Will it be?
Jawohl. Gewonnen.
Here are your winners, Becky Lynch, Alexa Bliss, and Rita.
No. Ein schönes. Glück. gut. Jawohl. Ja, den könnte ich auch mal freischalten. Die Demos. Wir sind gleich mal recruit. Okay. Warum nicht? Nicht, aber ist okay. Machen wir fertig. We will witness hell on earth and it won't be pretty, I can tell you that. We have Dean Ambrose taking on all comers. This entire arena might implode.
The following six-man contest is an Armageddon Hell in a Cell match. And from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Dean Ambrose.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in
his eye.
And this is one of those times. Big match for him here tonight.
And from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 252 pounds, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Rick Rude looks extremely motivated here, Kang.
Well, Rick Rude is a proud man, Cole. He wants nothing more than to prove his superiority here tonight. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
And from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, Neville.
And there's a huge opportunity for that superstar tonight.
Fans, when you're sitting at home and drawing up those fantasy wrestling cards, you're crazy if you don't put this one on it.
Und den kleinen Neville. Geh weiter. Ihn. Oh, ich lasse jetzt mal ein bisschen Hintergrundmusik laufen von einer guten Freundin von mir. Auf jeden Fall mal ihren YouTube-Kanal aus. Rockabella. Sehr gute Akustik-Songs. Mal sehen, ob ich das noch irgendwie verlinkt kriege, dass ich das einblenden kann.
When you put six of the best, the WWE has to offer in the ring at once.
Oh, around. You're ready? You have to die. Okay. Well, let's do this anymore. It's Gan. Here we go. Lovely.
And in a Hell in a Cell match, you can toss that wrestling book right out the window. It's about pure brutality.
Yeah, there's no risk for the weary in the six-man, folks. The steel is unforgiving and the superstars are unrelenting. Time for a Hell in a Cell. And one last thing,
it's
the
opponent
is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
There's a chance you can be.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested. Oh man, I'm sorry he came into this match. Oh no, he did not be a
faithful.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him. And it looks to me like neither of these guys are sure signs of pulling away here. It's been a great matchup to this point. And this could really go either way. That shot is
over.
Turns into a full-scale
action.
Finish. Der Schreiter ist schon halb tot. Okay. Und wie gut er hat. Ich das gleich
machen. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Pretty impressive front neck lock. Maybe over. Nice. You can't teach hard, believe me.
So,
checkt auf jeden Fall ihren Kanal aus, Rockabella.
This guy's just getting worn out. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal. He's wild in there. We got a couple. Stay down.
Guys.
Hey,
man, you picked up the area.
Never
again.
Tommy may be running out of gas here. He came into this match looking for a fight. It looks like he found one. He's got the and his shoulders up now. That's a kick.
Oh.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Back between the ropes.
I'm
I'm going good. Here we are, I think it's really good, so stop it. So it is. So ein Wichser. Big Arsch Ficker Wood. Enter. Fischer.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ah, fucking Kane.
A great deal of punishment here.
Oh, this is a outstanding corkscrew moonsault.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over.
Evil und der Schwalder sind ziemlich platt.
See what's next. Man, oh man. Look at the competitors in that ring. You can almost guarantee that this will not happen.
Da komm schon, Dean. Ich werde mich
machen.
Alter, ruhig gut, Junge. Der nervt mich ab. Lass mich ruhig allein drin mit dem Ring liegen. Sehr schön. Was? Wieso zählt keiner? Fuck, Junge. Und trotzdem daneben. Und wieder raus. Fickt euch doch mal. Fickt euch doch. Nee. Hab ich jetzt hier an der Schweine.
Tommy's got him up. He's looking for it.
Und ich pinne. Nein, ich will pinnen. Ich. Er will, du Penner. Der Scheiß mir gut, Junge. Der macht mich ja schwach. So, die jetzt draußen. Zack. Wichser. Ich hab gewonnen. Das passt doch. Oh, hallo, drei Zuschauer. Warum schon so früh wach, Leute? Aber okay. Und Prost. Alle da. Die drei Leute, die zuschauen. Hey, McJustin23, alles gut? Elimination Chamber, ja. Elimination Chamber. Nee, nicht schon wieder wie gut. Nee. Ey, Brock Lesnar, alles klar. TJP. Ah. Mit dem Big Boss Man.
Seconds away from a battle that can all come down to timing and surviving the odds. We have one of our breakout talents taking on all comers.
And my great commentary.
Hey, ja, mir geht's soweit ganz gut. Danke der Nachfrage. Und dir so? Ich tippe mal auf Brock Lesnar. Ich denke schon. Aber erstmal werden wir den Big Boss Man. Ich hasse diese scheiß Steuerung.
He's
stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Let's talk a moment about Big Boss Man. All these superstars have the ability, but
oh, auch gut, alles cool. Warum bist du früh schon wach? Oder immer noch wach?
And what we're looking at in there right now are, well, there's six of quite possibly the best.
Also ich bin immer noch wach, das kam aus dem Feier nicht raus und feier halt weiter. Alles drauf. Oh, move. Hey, Roman Reigns. Erst Stil. Und Signature.
Shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
Ha, beide erwischt. Sehr gut.
What makes Roman Reigns such a very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point?
Ich habe die Nacht auch durchgemacht.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Hast du gemacht? Was feiern? Oder zocken? Oder was auch immer? Big Boss Man ist auf dem Top Rope und er erwischt keinen. Konter.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
Ah, gezockt.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Ich war erst arbeiten. Nachtschicht. Dann Party. Jetzt zocken. Hast du so gezockt? Einfach mal Moonsault ins Leere, sehr stark.
A good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Roman Reigns varies his assault, but he always
with the dead man.
Power game. The effect of it.
Yeah, dead man. Also TJP als letztes. Okay. Yeah, wir gehen erstmal auf den anderen Ticker. Was? Oh.
Ach.
Die werden diese Puggy-Spiele. Was ein Drecksfinisher. Was? Was chanten die Fans?
When you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match. Pinfall attempt by Reigns. I think we were all surprised by that.
Oh, TJP.
And look at him, Michael. He looks
determined in this match. Okay, so geht's auch.
Oh. It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain that was. Shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns, but he can end it here right now.
Was?
Oh,
alle da. Nein, das
ist...
Oh, schon 4-Sterne-Match. Wir arbeiten uns langsam hoch.
He's sending a message to the entire
Submission. Nee, Konter. Den Kopf in den Arsch stecken, Konter. Ah, sehr nice. Und Brock Lesnar. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's in full on attack mode now. Oh, attack mode, alles klar. Nein. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go. It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Wow, he's still down after that. Bring mich noch in Position. Das RT zum Kontern ist so knapp immer. Hat die Ringglocke geläutet. Als Konter. Kann nicht blocken.
Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
Und geladener Finisher von TJP.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can come where you go.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Oh, ich hab's gar nicht mitbekommen. Der Big Bossman ist raus. Oh, wahrscheinlich die Ringglocke eben. Ich keine Ahnung wie.
Hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry. Somehow he's kicked it into another gear here.
Peter hält ordentlich was aus. Er konnte auf meinen absolut lächerlichen Finisher. Naja, okay. Hinter? Ach, der wollte High-Flame-Move machen, was auch ein bisschen weit weg wäre. Ah. Scheiße, ich habe ja keinen Finisher mehr. Komm unfair auf hin. Füße hoch. Geh doch! Zwei.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now we just watched that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got mean streak. He's delivering an old-fashioned.
Oh, jetzt kriegst du meinen Signature ab. Dann bin ich dich.
There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
He just eliminated him with authority.
He may be in the best physical condition I've seen him in.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Lake City. Ah, jetzt höre ich die Chants. Nein, das ist sein Signature. Oder? Fuck. Oh Gott. Ich bin raus, Scheiße. Ärgerlich.
Wow,
Aber mein Tipp immer noch Brock Lesnar. Könnte ganz gut passen dann.
See him giving up.
Roman Reigns blutet.
My God, his body is to hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope
we. Ja, wenigstens sieht der Taker im Spiel bitte aus wie im Real Life. Can make it hard to breathe. Look how slow he is to recover here. Ich bin ja mal auf die WrestleMania gespannt. Guckt jemand von euch WrestleMania? Also ich habe es mir für einen 10er gekauft bei Sky. Sehen. He's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Das eine 6-7 Stunden dauern, das die Pay-Per-View. 13 Matches plus Kickoff-Show. Wird sich wohl ziehen. Brock blutet auch noch.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Non-stop assault against Roman Reigns. The human body can only absorb so much of that. I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar. You've been here before?
Oh, I certainly have.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Karrieremodus, alles klar. Muss ich auch neu anfangen, habe ich noch nie gestartet. Muss ich ja jetzt nicht gleich noch einen Superstar erstellen. Wollen wir das überspringen dann? Wir nehmen TJP. irgendwie. Alte Fleischberg.
And look at this. Deep, deep trouble. Stalking from the corner. There's the drop kick.
Finn Balor. Gegen Sami Zayn. Mal gespannt, wie das startet. Boudoir.
Here we go. Coup de grâce. Ball game. And that's it. That's it. What a win. And the champion will celebrate
the presentation of the championship title.
John, I'll tell you one thing. That was an incredible victory for this young man. Probably the biggest of his entire career.
There's nothing better in all of sports to walk into a wrestling match and walk out champion.
Tremendous ovation from this capacity crowd tonight and his peers, his friends.
He doesn't have any peers. He's a champion.
Showing their respect.
Klar.
Tremendous night here tonight.
That is all that matters.
Oder bin ich ja? Der nice TJP. Top Cruiserweight. Nur schade, dass es absolut null gewürdigt wird von den Fans. Die Cruiserweight Division. Das ist echt schade. Und bei WrestleMania wurde das Titelmatch im Cruiserweight Championship in die Kickoff-Show, glaube ich, verpackt. Was auch schon echt mies ist. Weil jetzt wahrscheinlich ein echter Showstealer sein könnte. Ich zumindest. Evil gegen Austin Ellis. Das wäre.
Bring it in.
A-Train, der alte Trainer.
What you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it. You do that, and one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got.
Ring.
Show me something. Make it happen. Show me why you want to be here.
Alter, immer zu spät hier, die Wichse.
Come on, kid. Looking good.
Jaden shit. Ich bin halt down.
Show me why you want to be here. Looking good.
Oh, geladener Finisher. Mach mal kaputt. Bam, bam, bam. Gewonnen.
Pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break.
In Joe. Ich kann es gerade ändern. Oh, gegen Joe. Okay, die Zwischensequenzen, die Einspieler sind schon nice gemacht. Vorsicht, das Spiel ist für den Arsch. Die Steuerung ist unter aller Sau. Soll mal wieder sagen. Ich. Rangers ist online. Nice.
Okay, this is it. We want to see how you fare against a real superstar. Show us what you can do against Samoa Joe. This is your first real test, and it will tell us where you stand. So take it seriously.
Whoa.
Keep it up.
Was? Was man, soll man hier verlieren? Ist das so aufgebaut? Gar nichts machen. Wir können das im auch im Keller.
Looking good. Superstar, now's the time to show it. You can do better than that.
Ich bin aber, also zumindest erstmal gekontert. Nein.
Rope break. Show me something. Make it happen.
Komm.
Keep it up.
Oh, leck mich da am Arsch.
Something. Make it happen. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see.
Ja, auch ein Signature. Super.
Come on, kid.
Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless. Keep doing what you're doing, kid, and you'll be a WWE superstar in no time. Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it.
Okay, nur Training.
Okay, being a WWE superstar is not just about being a good wrestler. You have to be charismatic. We're going to let you do your first promo today. We'll pretend to be the crowd. If I can give you one piece of advice, every crowd in every city is different. Putting on a good promo is all about working the crowd. Keep that in mind today.
Dann gehen wir doch mal Hardcore. Ja. Oh, wir haben also keine Stimme. Sehr nice. Komm, zeigen wir mal die Krallen als Bitch.
Thank you.
kommen. Zeit für Revolution. Ja. Ich zocke nebenbei noch WWE Supercard. Strippe. Jawohl.
Kid, you're a natural. Next week we'll really see what you're made of. So be ready and be sure to practice up.
Noch ein Promo-Tutorial. Enzo Amore.
As you can see, Enzo over there
is already... Einzige, was kann, ist reden. Wrestling ist Wolf in Arsch bei dem Typen.
These promos are all about outwitting your opponent and
said Wrestler.
Today, I'll play the part of the crowd.
Ja, die Bumps so verkackt. Wahrscheinlich werde ich jetzt hier gegen Enzo verkacken. Wahrscheinlich wie bei Joe gerade so einprogrammiert. Das behaupten. Aber sehr schön, dass wir halt keine Stimme haben. Weiß gemacht, okay. Wenn sie auch nicht. Oh boys. Geht hardcore, okay. Na gut, der kratzt ja immer schon. Sein Promos am PG-Rating. Geht ja gerne mal unter die Gürtellinie. meine Promo-Leiste fuckt ja mal voll ab. Naja, egal. Gegen Enzo darf man das wahrscheinlich auch mal. Neuzone.
All right, kid, we made our decision. We're going to think up a persona together and start you off at NXT in the tag team division. This will allow you to work on your wrestling and your character without the risk of falling flat on your face. This is it. Your career in NXT starts now.
Nebenbei läuft gerade bei mir Tanz der Teufel. Das Original von 81. Uncut seit neuestem. 30 Jahre Beschlagnahmung, eine Runde vom Index. Oh, 8000. Immer noch drei Leute. Huhu. Rapp mal, alles gut. Ich wache geworden den Morgen.
The future of WWE is here, and we've got it next on NXT. Coming to you from Colorado Springs in the Front Range of the Rockies, we're live and ready. Keep your butt in that chair, because we've got a heck of a show in store. I look at this card, and my mouth starts to water. Sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Rocken wir unser erstes Match. Haha. Ach, Murphy und Blake.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have one of our breakout talents. In a match for the record books.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 167 pounds, T.J. Perkins.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Let the festivities begin.
But no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Is he blocked?
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from
Cody Tyson.
I kinda love it.
Nichts, muss ich sagen.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is
what we're seeing here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Looks like he's starting to tire. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
It honestly disgusts me that competitors was...
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This is it. Here he goes. He's in position, ready to strike. Not this.
Take a look at that again.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, T.J. Perkins.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
Glaubst du an den Match? Das ist okay.
This one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Nice work out there tonight. You keep that up, you'll have a bright future here in NXT.
The next match has all the makings of a great one. Don't even think about going anywhere in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, what the hell? Nur schönes. Thank you. Sami Zayn. Bitte knackig hören.
Great to have you with us, folks. As always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. As usual, we're coming to you live alongside the best fans in sports entertainment. We're ready to kick things off, as you can tell by the sound of the crowd around me. If you even think about changing that channel, you'll regret it. Stay tuned.
Hallo, hallo, hört man mich noch? Das Mikro hört irgendwie nicht hin. Hallo, hallo, hör man mich noch? Das Mikro hört irgendwie nicht hin.
I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his
opponent, den Song von Sami Zayn. Echt nice. Wing in at 212 pounds,
Sami Zayn. Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
You made a smart choice tuning in for this one, folks. This match promises to be absolutely amazing.
Los, das Match noch, dann mache ich aber erstmal Pause.
What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing
Spiel mich, keine Ahnung. I don't know which match I'm looking for. 15 Uhr später dann nochmal. But what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. We're starting things off strong tonight.
That may be the first time we've executed.
Sami Zayn. El Generico. He almost had his head taken off with that one. Clearly, Sami Zayn has some ideas here. What do you think? He's the number four contender, but his reputation is Kevin Steen. How can he win here? I know Sami Zayn has competed all over the world, but this fairly new KO, Kevin Owens. I always like to see how younger stars respond. I have a feeling though,
Sami Zayn is going to be fine. Well, we can talk about past successes for sure. But this is the WWE, and on any given night, anybody can rise to the occasion. You can't rest on your laurels here. Oh, man, what a kick to the face.
Dort.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here. He's in big trouble.
Sami Zayn fertig? I'm not sure how much more he has to give. Ich dann auch mal schon.
Ah, sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up. I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Ist das Sami?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I think he's through playing around.
Was war das denn? Alter, ist das Spiel behindert oder was? Ist das Spiel kacke? Guckt euch an. Mein Signature ist total...
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. And a quick kick. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Er kontert meinen fucking Finisher.
Sami Zayn with the Koji clutch. This should do it. Sami Zayn is taking full control right now.
Fickt euch.
Sami Zayn wins.
Ich kann mir schon fast denken.
Here's your winner, Sami Zayn.
Big singles win here, guys.
I don't make the matches, but if I gesagt, für mich reicht's erstmal. 104 Minuten Stream. Muss ich erstmal für YouTube noch verarbeiten. Irgendwann später 14, 15 Uhr bin ich dann nochmal online. Sehen, was ich dann zock. Vielleicht eine Runde World of Tanks. Und nochmal WWE. Mal schauen. Peace out, mach's gut.
No rest for the weary.